I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
You talk about the same guy that's going to fight,
the one who fight Gervonta Davis, Mikey Garcia, Cameron Rigondeaux.
You talking about the other guy, Oscar De La Hoya boy.
No, that's Canelo, that's Golovkin. What do you think of that matchup, Canelo, Golovkin? Huh? What do you think of it?
I think to tell you the truth, I think Woodcomb got a very good chance. If you do what you're supposed to do, he'll win. Canelo. Canelo, do what you're supposed to do, he'll win.
What is he supposed to do? How should he go about fighting?
What are you supposed to do? He's supposed to go, run, and keep his legs strong, and box the shit out of him all night long. So,
can he do that? He couldn't. Can he do that?
Did she do the remake of Conor McGregor beating up on Holly Holm? At least that's what he said. He said he knocked him down, beat him up in sparring sessions. What do you make of
this? I tell you, man. You know, right now, they're mad at each other, right?
Yeah, Holly left.
Well, I thought that because that's what usually happens. And that's why Holly is doing what he's doing. And this guy here, I'm trying to tell you, this guy can get licked.
Right. What are your expectations with Conor McGregor coming into the boxing ring? What do you think his approach is going to be like? Do you think he's going to be very aggressive in the opening round? Do you think he's coming to attack the body?
Watch what I tell you. Whenever the fight starts, when the guy fights, bag up into a corner like this, you're gonna get the little shit. You heard what I told you? Now listen, you watch. He gonna go sit on the toilet and get the shit beat out of him. Tell
you. Huh? The knockout around you was predict because it's been said that Mayweather's gonna knock him out. So what would you say?
I ain't saying what round anybody gonna knock each other out. All I'm gonna say is I'm going to see the man who I can get my money.
So with training, about the routine, the floor, and since this is a different type of fight, has anything changed for the routine?
They ain't gonna change the floor. Only thing that can make Floyd change is if he starts doing that floor stuff or elbow stuff. That's the only way, that's the only way he can do. And if he do that, that would be illegal.
Now, it's in history that you are the world's best trainer ever as well. Now, in regards to the routine, as far as food, exercise, and water, staying hydrated in 120 degrees, how important is it to stay hydrated?
How
important is it to stay hydrated with water when you train?
Oh, you need a lot of water.
No, you good.
Right. What did the book say?
It says you have to drink a lot of water.
Thank you. You need it.
Okay, thank you.
Who's the number one pound for pound fighter right now? If it's not your son, is it Andre Ward? Is it Lomachenko? Is it Triple T? Is it who's the number one guy?
I would say out of all the people, I would say my son being there, I would go along with Andre Ward.
What do you think about his performance against Kovalev the second time? Did he surprise you being able to stop
him? He talked the second time already?
Yeah. He stopped him.
Oh, he did?
He body shot him.
You see, I know that I told them that the next time they fight, I told them that what the club was going to get. Look, man, how is it bad for boxing? And my son to beat every damn body.
Because we're having a fighter who's never boxed before. He's totally known for
it. Don't make no difference. So being that my son to beat all the bad men, and you think if he come back here.
Expectations are just very high that your son should stop a fighter who's never stepped inside a boxing.
Well, I'm going to tell you, like,
you're just coming from the fans.
I'm telling you that. It could come from the fans. Don't make a difference. But the fans, they fight.
Right.
The fans just talking, running their mouth. That's all they're doing. Nothing else.
Easier said than done. You're right.
Because I'm telling you right now about
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.